Combi. It's a male, though. Okay, so... a toxic orb. Okay, not invested in this thing at all, because Combi is only good if it evolves into Vespiquen, and only female Combis evolve into Vespiquen. Okay, you, I'm just calling it like I see it, you're fodder. Okay. Oh boy. A Meganium. Alright, that's the final evolution of Chikorita. Did I even check Stunky's ability? Yeah, Motor Drive. In a double battle, that could come in handy. Oh boy. Okay, sure. Thanks, guy. New encounter. Come on. Okay. Guess it wasn't meant to be. One final try. I suppose not. Probably would have had better luck with him a while, actually. Oh well. Slowpoke, how appropriate. We're right next to the Slowpoke well. Right, gotta deal with Team Rocket. And to deal with Team Rocket, we gotta talk to him. Yes, we want to deal with Team Rocket. Before I go anywhere. What you got, sir? Pretty useless stuff. Alright. So, Slowpoke Well, yet another encounter. Let's see, yeah, you broke your back. There's supposed to be encounters in here, I'm pretty sure. Sorry, just existential terror at the thought of it having self-destruct. With color change. Come on. Okay, one more try. Okay, buddy, we tried. Color change. The best way to take advantage of color change is if you're managing to deal with a ghost type. That way it hits you with a move. Oh, no, I guess. Color change strats could work some. How? I'm no expert on them, though. I barely ever use Kecleon. Okay, what you got? Scribe Crystal. Oh, that's what you got! A slack off, huh? Come on, you can do it, Rogue. That could have been a good mon. Can't get down about it. With color change? What? My lord. A shoal shell. Wait, which item is a shoal shell? Is it found deep in Shoal Cave. Let's see. Okay, when I'm done with this place, I will try a second encounter. Per the rule that I worked out earlier. What you got, Sailor Jill? Stantler. Oh my lord. You could just not put people to sleep. That is an option. Okay, now the gym's open. Not even a nibble. Not even a nibble. A spinnerack. Male spinnerack. You know what? Butch. In fame of Butch and Cassidy, the secondary Team Rocket team.